The moment was captured live by ITN and broadcast around the world by CNN. A terrorist attack on Downing Street's doorstep. At 9:09, three separate explosions were heard. Within seconds, a white Ford Transit van erupted in flames outside the Ministry of Defence buildings in Whitehall. The blast was felt and windows were shattered at number 10, where the Gulf War Cabinet were meeting. They moved to another room and are still in session. There was one slight casualty, but nobody was seriously hurt. Scotland Yard have confirmed that after the initial explosion, two other devices were discovered in the Horse Guards area. They're being defused now while police check for more possible bombs. It's been declared a sterile area with buildings evacuated, nobody allowed in or out. It's thought unexploded mortars may still be in the van. Two men were seen running away from the vehicle moments before the blast. Eyewitnesses have been telling of what they saw and heard.
Yes, I heard two explosions. I heard a loud bang, a loud explosion followed by a secondary one, which could have been a ricochet at first.
What did you see?
I just saw a lot of smoke drifting over from Whitehall over to towards Horse Guards Parade. Yes, two flares on the ground.
In Downing Street?
No, on the grass by the at the back of between the Foreign Office and number 10 Downing Street, on the grass there by the Montgomery Memorial.
All the police had called off the road, and just ahead of me was this van. It was burning quite ferociously, obviously being blown up or something. And at the minute, the police come up to me and turned me away and wouldn't let anybody else back down.